Sleeping Bear Dunes National Lakeshore. It's a big area of protected lands that are for everybody. It's really important to protect these areas because these ecosystems, especially the critical dune ecosystems, are disappearing in some regards. And Great Lakes specifically, I would say it's an even smaller amount of area that's left. During the summer season, so mid-May through mid-September, we'll go out and survey for non-native and invasive species. We spend the whole day in the woods. I think the technical term of invasive involves whether or not it's causing harm to the environment. So how can you predict that? It's difficult. I am Kate Reitz. I'm a biological science technician for the National Park Service. We don't really spend a lot of time right here on the beach where all of our visitors like to come. There's a lot of native grasses that we're surveying for, but our non-native surveys are going to be a little bit more inland. Oh, this is sensitive data. I have an environmental biology degree, but I don't really think that I expected to be kind of on the botanizing side of it. And especially here, I've gotten to know the plants really well. This is one of our native honeysuckles. I don't know that I've seen that here before. Being part of the Park Service, this is hopefully not gonna go away. Ooh. You come here and you remind yourself that this is for everybody else. And yeah, we're just doing our best to try and protect that.